Good morning, guys. We're in the shed this morning. It's about 7:30, if that. Got this bag that I need to fill up with some silage, but I'm not going to steal her phone. I'm going to steal her phone because she's got full bin. Fill this up for silage. All right, lass. She don't like me. You're full on it, me. Fill up the silage, that bag. And take it to some lambs. And I'll catch up with you guys. These calves are fucking money. You're losing your shit because I'm stood near your calves, aren't you? She don't like me anyway. I'll fill it up and then I'll check in with you guys. So, up to here, we've got 4 in this field. Come on! Come on! Come on! We'll just dip it in this trough. And put it in there. Do a piece. So, there's a rack, there's a whole hay rack with a door for you. These are some poultry lambs. Probably in this bit of a dipping craft. Cake needs to go in here, but we've got no cake. It's way too big, really. Bit of water. I'm cold for that, so I'll do that off camera. And then, yeah, these lambs.
Put some haylage in here, like.
So that's what we'll do. Lift it at the back. Just stop. Water. It's such and such thing it works. Doesn't help. Umbrella. Right. We're off to feed some pups next. And check some cows. So check in with you guys when I'm feeding pups. Right, so we've just checked some cows way up there. Make sure they're all there and they've got enough silage to start gate up there. I've got bike off back home and then we're off to Steeton to spread a bit.